Hi folks, and welcome back. It's me, Lana, from Team Stink Stahl, and I'm super excited to introduce you to our brand new technical guide playlist. This playlist is all about deep diving into the world of stainless steels and nickel alloys, helping you understand the materials, their properties, and how to choose the right one for your application. Whether you're an engineer, a manufacturer, or just passionate about metallurgy, this series is for you. But that's not all. If you're interested in learning more about our company, our expertise, and the people behind Schenk, make sure to check out our company playlist. And if you want a closer look at specific stainless steel grades, their properties, and best applications, don't miss our Steel Grades and Workstoff playlist, where we break down the most important materials we supply. Now let's dive into today's topic, one of the most fundamental distinctions in stainless steels. Austenitic versus ferritic stainless steels. When we talk about stainless steels, we often categorize them based on their microstructure. Two of the most commonly used categories are austenitic and ferritic stainless steels. Austenitic stainless steels 300 series, e.g., 304, 310, 314, 316, 321. Etc., contain high levels of chromium, sierra, and nickel, Ni, have a face-centered cubic, FCC, structure, making them non-magnetic in their annealed state. Excellent corrosion resistance, even in aggressive environments. Great ductility and formability, making them easy to work with. Commonly used in food processing, chemical plants, medical devices, and marine applications. Ferritic stainless steels 400 series, e.g., 405, 409, 430, 446, 14749, 14762, etc., contain higher chromium, sierra, content but little to no nickel, Ni, have a body-centered cubic, BCC, structure, making them magnetic. Good oxidation and corrosion resistance, but lower than austenitic steels in some aggressive environments. Higher thermal conductivity, meaning they handle heat better. Commonly used in automotive exhaust systems, heat exchangers, and high-temperature applications. So now that we know what they are, let's break down the key differences, advantages, and disadvantages of austenitic versus ferritic stainless steels. 1. Corrosion resistance. Austenitic steels are the best choice for corrosion resistance, especially in acidic and chloride-rich environments. Ferritic steels are less resistant to corrosion, but perform well in oxidizing conditions and at high temperatures. 2. Strength and hardness. Ferritic steels generally have higher yield strength, making them less prone to deformation under stress. Austenitic steels have excellent toughness and perform well in cryogenic, low-temperature environments. 3. Magnetic properties. Austenitic stainless steels are non-magnetic in their standard condition. However, cold working can induce slight magnetism. Ferritic stainless steels are always magnetic due to their crystal structure. 4. Weldability. Austenitic stainless steels have excellent weldability, making them ideal for applications that require precision welding. Ferritic stainless steels are more challenging to weld due to their grain structure, which can lead to brittleness in heat-affected zones. 5. Heat resistance. Ferritic steels like 14749, TP446-1, and 14762 are superior in high-temperature environments due to their high chromium content and resistance to oxidation. Austenitic steels like 14841, 314, and 14835, 253 mA, also perform well in heat, but are more prone to scaling over time. 6. Cost and availability. Ferritic steels are generally more cost-effective, as they contain little to no nickel, making them a great choice for budget-sensitive projects. Austenitic steels, especially high nickel grades, can be more expensive, but they offer superior corrosion resistance and longevity. So, what's the verdict? Both categories have their strengths. It all depends on your application and the environmental conditions. Now that we've seen the key differences, how do you choose the right stainless steel for your needs? Need high corrosion resistance? Choose austenitic stainless steels like 316 or 904 liters. Looking for high temperature resistance and oxidation protection? Ferritic grades like 14749 or 14762 are your best bet. Need a cost-effective and magnetic option? Ferritic stainless steels like 430 or 446 work well in less aggressive environments. Welding intensive applications? Stick with austenitic stainless steels to avoid brittle welds. At Schenk Stahl, we stock both austenitic and ferritic stainless steels in a wide range of tubes, plates, bars, fittings, and flanges, ready for your project. I hope this video helped you understand the key differences between austenitic and ferritic stainless steels. If you found this useful, be sure to explore our other playlists, Steel Grades and Werkstoffe Playlist, where we dive into specific grades and their applications. Company Playlist. Learn more about Schenk Stahl and what makes us your trusted partner in stainless steels and nickel alloys. And of course, stay tuned to this technical guide playlist, where we'll continue exploring material science, metallurgical innovations, and technical insights. Want to learn more? Visit us at www.schenk-stahl.day. And don't forget, if you enjoyed this, hit like, share, and subscribe for more expert insights. Want to stay even more connected? Follow us on Instagram, Facebook, X, Twitter, and LinkedIn to keep up with the latest industry trends, product updates, and insights from our team at Schenk Stahl. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.